what would make this undefined? So if you're struggling, right, again, this is just going to be equal to 0. So you do 2, right? When does 2n minus 1 equal 0? Add 1 to both sides, and 2n equals 1. So then you can see divide both sides by 2, n equals 1 half, right? So that's choice 4. Choice 4. Okay.